We're trying to engage the waterfront. We're trying to build a diversity of options, uses, and stakeholders. We're trying to mix uses and make connections. Everybody can understand that. We're trying to make it all walkable. We want you out of your car. We want to invest in the public realm. So we want to create parks, waterfront parks, baseball parks, anything like that. Areas where people can just read a book by the water. And we want to keep it inclusive. Those are our planning principles that we've started with.